Here's a good block at the net by the duo of USD Ortiz and Reyes. But Reyes getting a touch or a hand on the ball and putting USD on top by three.
Well, a better start for USD. Siyempre, USD, what they want is to get a comfortable lead. Ito namang NU. Ang hirap lang dito, no? I think one of the biggest challenges that NU will face here in this match is the fact that they're up against a more experienced team. We can say that, you know, some of, well, maybe not all. Si Dima Kulangan yung pinaka-senior dito on the floor for USD. But what you, the last thing that you want is yung gusto mong kumuha ng points, pero naghahabol ka pa because that adds up to the pressure. So at most, they need to make sure that they keep in pace with USD. They shouldn't let USD get such a big lead.
Well, ito. They're trying their darn best. And you see kay Nepomuceno there, medyo tumalo pa siya patalikot, paatras, ano? Kasi hindi pa ganun ka-perfect yung set para sa kanya. But nevertheless, was able to get the point. Pero ito nga yung problema ng NU. No? They have so many errors in their game, whether it be defensively or service errors like that.
To whatever point it is, they got it to be upset it with an error.
Nine serving six. Oh, beautiful. Serve from Caballero.
Four touches called on NU.
O parang yung unang reception. Tumalbo sa dalawang tao, ano?
And the coach fans is trying to calm them down. The lead is not that big. It's 4 points. Mm-hmm. All they need is a good reception.
There's one. Pero hindi yung set, hindi ganun kaganda. But nevertheless, napaswerte doon ang NU. But a nice dig from Caballero. Here comes NU on the attack. A nice dump.
NU defense caught. Unprepared. This dump from Dima Kulangan. And yun yung maganda eh. She got it with her left hand. So the force is really going towards the ball.
And that's an advantage talaga if you're a taller setter, mm-hmm. no, or at least a setter with a more magandang ceiling kesa sa ibang setters, ano? Kasi when you go up, there is a chance that you can actually dump the ball because nasa taas na yung kamay mo, nasa ibabaw ng net, ano?
And your reach also, mas madali for you. And you know, that's one thing that we've mentioned before. If you'd look at the lineup of USD in the previous years, you'd see that Dima Kulangan was actually one of the tallest setters that we have here among all UAAP teams. And her height is actually even good enough to be an attacker already.
That's true.
For some of the teams.
I'm looking at, you know, Reyes and Dima Kulangan. Mas matangkad pa nga si Dima Kulangan kaysa kay Reyes, eh, who's an open spiker as... Oh, what a dig! Everything but the final touch from Aganon for NU. But Michael Ortiz made that extremely difficult to keep alive.
Mike Arty's really getting comfortable in that running play. Look at that. Sayang to. It could have been an easy over.
Mm-hmm. 12 serving 7. Poor reception from Nepomuceno. Basically a free ball for USD. They go to Reyes. Salibad. A nice hit by Aganon.
Arty wasn't ready for that. And she knew it. This drop from the middle. Ortiz was there. She wasn't not ready.
What you like about NU very early in this match is they're showing a lot more variety than just, you know, open spiking from the corners. You know, they're showing a lot of middle hits, and quicks.
That's why we also said that if in the past kind of very high average over, you know, the past season, it's because kulang eh, this is Beck Mangi and Kai Nepomuceno. But this time around, you'll see that most of, in all of the rotations actually, there would be, you know, one or two more attackers than just Kai.
Mm-hmm. Oh, if you're wondering, by the way, kung bakit medyo mas maliit ang lineup ngayon ng NU, wala si Sante, it's because she's out for indefinite leave. Rialen Sante, number 7, yung nakasalamin po ay hindi naglalaro, at least for the second consecutive game for the Lady Bulldogs.
Well, that would be another challenge for the team, of course. That's an adjustment since she's part of the starting six.
And that height, we're going to miss that height definitely as a weak reply coming from Mandapat there of NU. Goes it just straight to the net, and USD putting up a 7-point advantage in set number 1, 15 serving 8. Back row attack from Nepomuceno. Wow. Really developing into a solid middle hitter. You can see Hirotsuji. As they double the output of NU, USD 16-8.